of damage. I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Always wanted to kill one of you guys. Oh.
Thank you. Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
Let's do this.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Thank you.
Manny. Is Odessa on the line?
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you. Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
Almost there.
Yeah, with us.
Hey there.
This city is a dangerous place. Don't walk the streets unarmed.
Oh, hey, Agent.
I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
More dead batteries. Shit. If we can't power our comms, sooner or later it's gonna bite us. We've had some reports of hyenas at Odia's office. Maybe they know something we don't. There's still some useful tech there. Anyway, it's gotta be worth a look.
What's this place gonna look like in a year, you know?
With Odessa's new hydroponic system, the theater's gonna be able to put better, fresher food on the table. That ought to make the residents happier and healthier.
Heads up, we now have a working barbecue, and better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
If the theater keeps growing, we're gonna need some new sources of food. There's an apartment complex nearby. For a while after the crisis, they grew food in the gardens on the roofs. At least, they did until the hyenas came. Those gardens could be what we're looking for. I think it's about time we took them back.